The first thing that we start to do is we just did all of our susu walks, all those tiny high half toe walks that we can practice just around our house, pointed in, and we plie and straighten. Okay. After we're here, our arms are strong, squeezing our bottom, using our turnout that's from our what?
Our hips.
We should all know that in my class. We go shade, we have to use our turnout, our whole leg, push off that foot, shade, turn out again so that we're not ice skating. Point that foot, reaching our hands there, looking through our hands. And then we lift on the musical cue and first. Then we go the other way, same thing, turn out, push. Slide the tongue, using this leg, turn out, pulling that knee, going back towards the wall, heel going towards the mirror, lift that foot up, better, let's try that again, and then go slide to tongue, nice, let's do that one more time, slide to tongue, now we have to lift it up off the floor, toes go to the front of the knee, not the back. We have to plie this leg and get the front leg straight. And remember how we talked about this in class, we want this to be a continuation of the leg, nice and long. We go slide to tonneau, passe, reach that foot, plie, plie, plie. Then now we have to cross our leg. So our foot has to go behind us to susu, plie to first. Let's try that again. Tendu. Passe. Reach. Susu. First. One more time. Tendu. Passe. Reach. Susu. Plie. And then we go tendu. Show that foot off. And then we have to tuck our toe onto the ground, so my toes don't leave the floor. They don't lift like a horse. Half toe dragging onto the floor. We're in ballet, we have to point our toes. Looking at you guys, make sure you're pointing your toes. Top of the foot. Front heel turned all the way out, going towards the mirror. We just got our 20, arms are opposite side. They start to come up. We look up towards our left hand. And then we look like we're reading a book. Pretend like you're reading a book.
Straight. We all do this together. Shake it.
five.